Sharat, yeah. So before I could, show you what's happening with my life and what's happening around my daily rides, I thought I would, tell you guys about my life so that, you guys get to know what's happening and who I am. And, we can connect very easily if I, if you guys get to know something about me. So first, to start with, I'm Sharat Kumar. I was born in Kerala. Did my schooling in Pondicherry, then I was in Tiruchi for a couple of days, then now I did my UG and I've now settled in Chennai. I'm also doing my master's in operations and marketing. One more year I'll finish that, I hope so. So I'll be finishing that. And apart from that, I'm into export business with my dad. We export all types of rice, basmati, pony, idli, everything. All types of rice, including sugars, pulses and all these things. And apart from that, we also do mixed containers, which includes, brushes, all the household items, from biscuits to brushes, everything, all that you would imagine. So we export that to various other countries. And I'll post the link of my Facebook page for the VKS Exports, the business which I, and apart from that, I own a Z800 2016 model, which is a limited edition model. It's a blue color model, and I'm not sure, in Powder Roof I heard there's only 10 of these bikes to India, and I'm not sure how many bikes are there. So that's it guys, this is all about me. And now we'll be heading to our usual sweet spot, the Besanagar beach. So from there we'll be having a dinner. Catch you there guys, take care. Hi guys. So I had my bath and now I'm gonna leave. As usual, the traffic's gonna be hectic and it's gonna be dark. If the video quality is not so good in the dark, obviously the GoPros don't have a very good quality in the dark, so don't blame me guys. So catch you guys there, bye bye.
Suresh, Bhutan, by the way. I think a month ago somewhere on the comment you asked me to say hi, and hi Bhutan. I know you have been following me, watching my videos for a long time. Thank you so much for the support, and others who are also commenting on my videos every day. Thank you so much, it means a lot, and that pushes me to make more videos. Very soon I'll be making ownership videos of Z800, ZX10R, Ninja 300, R3 and other bikes, whichever bikes is possible. I'll make all the ownership videos. So let's start guys. மீட்டிங் அதுக்கப்புறம் தானே உட்கார போறது
சவுண்ட் தனியா கேக்குதுல
என்ன போட்டுக்காரு அவரு
என்ன ஒண்ணும் போடல ஸ்டாக் அது நீ ஹையர் ஆர்பிஎம்ல பண்ண அப்படிதான் கேக்கும் எங்க போலாம் அது அப்படியே கவி இருக்கணும்
Guys, finally we reached Kazi Z800 limited edition, Z800 limited edition TNT Simrai, TNT 300 and MT09. I love spending most of my time here. Shanky, Madras Motorhead, he also has a channel. I'll post the link in the description. Do have a look at his channel.
Very good. motor vlogger with us. This is Shanky, Matras Motorhead. That's the thing, right?
Yeah,
so guys, now we are heading out from Cozy to Bistro.
Yeah, we're gonna get cozy from now on.
Okay, so now we are gonna have dinner from Bistro. I don't know which place is this. Shiva suggested, so we'll just go there and check out.
I was talking about chicks over there, so we're gonna look.
No, don't believe this stuff, guys. சிம்போட ஒரு படம் வந்துச்சு, அந்த பைக்கு டான்சர் சதீஷ் ஈஸ் ஓவர் தேர். அந்த பிங்க் கலர் டிஷர்ட் இஸ் டான்சர் சதீஷ். ஐ ஹோப் யூ கைஸ் கேன் சீ ஹிம். இந்த மாடல் ஸ்டாப்
இல்ல கவர் நிஞ்சா ஸ்டாப் பண்ணிருக்காங்க.
இல்ல இல்ல இது மட்டும் ஸ்டாப்.
அத நிஞ்சா போனா நிஞ்சா ஸ்டாப் பண்ணிருக்காங்க எல்லாமே.
அப்பலாம் சேஃப் போயிட்டு இருக்கு.
நிஞ்சா ஸ்டாப் செஞ்சீங்க எல்லாம் ஸ்டாப் பண்ணிருக்காங்க.
அது பஜாஜ் வந்து கவர் ஸ்டாப்.
அதான் அவர் ரெண்டு எல்லாம் வீடு.
ஆமா
அந்த வண்டி எல்லாம் ப்ராப்ளம்
இல்ல இருக்கு இருக்கு. இப்பதான் மூணு நாள் முடிய ஃப்ரெண்ட் ஒருத்தர் வாங்கணும்.
எல்லாமே கவர் ஸ்டாக்கியா?
ஒண்ணு பெனலி
ரெண்டா?
ஆ ரெட்டை பண்ணது.
ஏன்னா அவன் தான் டபுள் சார்ஜ் வரான்.
ம்
ஹரிஷ்ணா வண்டியில்
finally matrama na we believe that the parking over there is not safe. I'll show you. This is where is parked. So we have reached Gusto cafe. I'll see what's inside and I'll post the videos from inside. Okay, take care, bye bye.
Display mari vandirukom.
Are you all good? So guys, we are inside Gusto Cafe.
இஸ் மூவிங் எடுத்துட்டு நான் போய் விட்டுறேங்க.
சொல்லுங்கம்பரியா நேயர்களுக்கு ஒன்றும் இல்லை போகிற நோ வெரி பேட் பாய்
நீங்கள் சொல்ல விரும்புறீங்களா
நாங்கள் ரெண்டு பேரும் குட் பைஸ் ஆல் போதைஸ் ஏண்டா நானே பயந்துட்டேன். Yeah, hookah over here. The food is good, but it's quite expensive. I don't know if it's expensive, but it's quite above average price. என்ன சொல்றீங்க ரெஸ்டாரண்ட் பத்தி? நீங்க தான் சொல்றீங்க மச்சான் ரெஸ்டாரண்ட் பத்தி. ஓகே சாப்பிட்றேன். ஓகே ஃபைன். So guys, it's a, you know, it was a beautiful night. Chopra, bad boys. So this is how the day goes. Bad fellas, I'll talk to you later guys. We are done with Gusto and we are now heading back to what do you call that, we are now heading back to our homes. It was a great day. I hope you guys would love the video. I've been trying to vlog everything. I think I put too much romba nariya potta nanikira ulla, but it's okay. Inna nadakkudhu ungalku theriyanulla. So idu vandu Gusto. I'll put the name on the description. This is Shiva, MT09, owner of MT09. Okay, so I'll put the description where the place is. Try this place, it's very good. Price is nominal, so price is out.
எனக்கா ஃபைனலி ரீச்ட் ஹோம். இட்ஸ் திங்க் இட்ஸ் 2:00 அண்ட் குட் மார்னிங் கைஸ், ஹாவ் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் வீக்கெண்ட் with your friends and family. Catch you next time. Bye bye. And don't forget to subscribe, okay? Thank you.
Hi guys. I hope you loved the today's vlog. I try to vlog as much as possible. நிறைய சீன் சொல்ல போட்டிருக்கேன் நினைக்கிறேன். நிறைய பேர் மாட்டுவாங்க இதனால, பட் பிரச்சனை இல்லை, இட்ஸ் ஓகே. So the place which I went is Gusto Cafe. I think 3-4 close panna mattaanga nenikiren, poite irukku nenikiren on the Friday and Saturday. So it's a good place, very good place. The price is nominal. Poi paarenga lunch na, keep going there. It's a good place to, you know, hang out with your friends. So with that, I hope you like the vlog, and changes venna kandipa solunga. I'll do as much as possible. And please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you guys. Have a very good day. Enjoy the weekend.